set of its sky. A lynching mob that strung his friends up right before his eyes. He didn't know what they'd both done. He sure as hell would end up one, or hopped in knots on Sheriff's gun if he didn't move on. Get out of here. Sheriff followed Josie's trail for Kansas City West. Said he'd put a bullet right through poor old Josie's chest. Now Josie, he ain't like the rest. Don't like bullet holes in his vest. In fact, he'd do his very best. Don't want any arrest. Don't want to be a guest of the sheriff. The nights got so damn cold, he couldn't stand the pace. He looked again for sheriff's men, couldn't see a trace. Josie found a nice home place, but then the sheriff solved the case. Pumped a gun in Josie's face, said, look here.
Sheriff.